just wanted you to know that I held on to you all night as you cried. I don't know why you were crying, but I could only imagine it was something terrible. But you're safe here in my arms. I started to cry too, and thought at that moment, I will never hurt you. Someone so beautiful and caring like you never deserves to be hurt again. I hope you know that I love you, and I always will. This is your home now, and this is where the pain stops. You can tell me everything, and I'll understand, and I'll support you, and I will fucking be there for you. I promise. There is nothing that can keep me. Won't you? You'll never leave here. Please, won't you? You'll never leave here. I softly pull the hair back that's stuck to your face from the tears, and place a kiss next to your eye. Taste the salt from your tears on my lips, and I just squeeze you tighter. You turn over to face me and put the side of your head against my chest. I wrap my arms around you and pull you in. I can feel the heat coming off you. Right. Such a strong exterior, it's so fragile. I love you.
Never leave here alone.